Corinne, may I get you something to drink?
I would love a Diet Pepsi. Sure. I would like the spicy chicken fingers with a side of onion rings, pork tenderloin, how about a chili dog, and let's throw on a bacon cheeseburger.
All right, got it.
Oh, and one more thing. I'm gonna eat on the patio.
That door is so difficult.
Hey, Kim and Cora, I have something that might help. Why don't you sit down?
You need Magic Mesh, the new type of screen door that opens easily and then magically closes itself behind you.
Magic Mesh is a hands-free screen door, easy to install, no tools needed.
It may work really well with that door. So we do struggle so much when we're trying to come in with drinks and food and all that.
And what about customers? Have customers ever complained about this door?
Very much so.
So if your hands are full, or you have a forgetful family member, you can still let fresh air in and keep annoying bugs out. The secret isn't really magic, it's magnets, 18 magnets to be exact. When you separate them, they automatically snap back together.
We bought Magic Mesh from Amazon for 15 bucks. Kim and Cora open the box.
It feels a little cheap. It feels a little thin.
The girls read the instructions.
They can figure it out. At least it's not in Spanish, right? So, because we can't speak Spanish.
They mark the middle of the doorway where Magic Mesh will hang and do a little problem solving.
The lock for our door are going to be in the way of the Velcro.
And then, well, we could see. Well, we can't put it back out. We can't put it out here.
The girls settle on hanging Magic Mesh on the inside of the restaurant. They use Velcro strips to attach the mesh to the door frame. Kim and Cora test it out, and it's time for the big question.
It's definitely worth the $15. Obviously, this time of year, it's going to be way too hot to have that kind of door open. But in the spring and in the fall, especially when we've got people out here for Chiefs games and...
Carrie Stoll, Fox 4 News.